Herschel Walker's campaign is imploding before our very eyes. Two new polls out. One of them has Walker down 12 to Raphael Warnock. The other has him down 4. These polls were mostly taken before the recent abortion scandal. 5 days from now, the Walker campaign could be effectively over, but that doesn't mean we stay home. It doesn't mean we don't vote. We still vote if we vote in Georgia. It just means the momentum has shifted, and rightly so. The guy is incompetent.